Hello there, precious people. Since I am going to be going back to school this October as a research student, I decided to redecorate my study space and I'd like to take you with me. Enjoy! When I said redecorating, I am mostly talking about replacing some items due to their functions, starting with this chair. This chair has stayed with me since first year of university when I first came to Japan, and as much as it has so much memories, it's not the most comfortable chair ever. So what I did was to get a proper ergonomic study chair from Amazon. And just like any furniture that's delivered here in Japan, they come in pieces. So I asked my handyman to offer his help in setting it all up, and it became this beautiful, ergonomic, comfortable white chair that matches the overall layout of my study space. I was very, very happy with it.
Thank you.
The next thing that I had been dying to do is to cover this mocha colored wall with a white curtain that I had. And because the curtain was lying around not being used, I asked Kashafik to help me set it up so it's nice and proper for Zoom meetings and calls. And so I was very satisfied with how it looks. The next thing on my to-do list is to replace this box on my table with something else. I'm the type of person who hates seeing things lying around, and so my quick solution to that was to dump it all inside a box, but no more. I decided to purchase a desktop holder for my table, and it looks like this. And the reason why I decided to get this is because when you have a box, you can't really see your items when they're on top of one another. And I think a desktop holder is a great solution to keeping your stuff in one place while still being able to see what it is that you actually own. And so I got into reorganizing right away, and I already love how it looks so much. And one thing I like about this too is that you can customize how you'd like to keep your item. And if you just look it up online, I think you're gonna wanna get it too. Also, since this is where I'm going to be having most of my meetings, I made sure to have my pins with me so I could throw on my hijab really, really quickly when necessary. While I was reorganizing, I found these two jars that I realized I could recycle. So I decided to take the smaller one to keep my washi tapes. I think personally, washi tapes are the only stationery that I own for decorative purposes rather than for a function. Let me know in the comment section down below what it is that you own because you like how pretty it looks. The next thing I did is to get a cable holder, and this is such a game changer. I love not having to bend down to get my cable every time I need to charge my computer. Also, since I recently received this gift from my friend, I decided to put it up for a nice, refreshing aroma that can help me stay up in the morning. The last game changer item on the list is the laptop stand that I also got from Amazon. And I think this, combined with the new chair, is the best investment ever as a research student that will spend hours on the computer, and you don't want to ruin your posture when you're only in your mid-20s. And so this has been really, really helpful in reducing backache, which I don't think I should be having at 21 years old. It's really simple, it's really quick, and it's also portable because I like to study wherever I go. And that was it for my very, very brief study space redecoration tour. Thank you so much for dropping in, and I will see you again in the next video. Thank you so much, and may peace be with you. See you!